What's up, everyone? So, I might be sure this mic, you can like, sometimes it doesn't even catch my audio. I'm not really sure, but, so number 3, 12, like, Xbox One streams. Today we're on, like, Batman Arkham Knight series. And we just beat this level, by the way. And we're on, like, 4, pretty much. So we only got about one. You know, it's only been 5 minutes or no, like before that was like two. It's before that was like 2 minutes. It didn't even start completely. Alright, well, alright, I don't know if I'm still streaming or anything, but, like, I'm gonna let y'all know, if you guys are watching this on YouTube or Twitch, my for some reason when I'm streaming it, it cuts off every now and then. My voice is changing, but, like, for some reason, it's like, basically, it's not even, like, doing what I want. I had to make sure it actually heard me, but, yeah, it's not even, like, streaming the correct way, though. It's, like, it's resetting itself, like, every single time, and it does that, and I have to, like, I have to kind of report it to Xbox or Microsoft just to see if this works, just to tell them that I can't stream, because usually you can stream anything, but this is where I'm at, and I'm gonna try to, like, see if I can, but if it does this again, I'm gonna have to reset my console, like, again, like, one more time. I have to reset, like, maybe, like, a few times. If it doesn't do it, however, I'm gonna just reset it. But I beat this level, by the way. I beat it all by myself. This was hard, and I think it reset itself too. Cause like, yeah, I beat all these guys. Look at it. Is that a police officer on the ground? Oh my God! There's a police officer right here. Can I even like peek it? Oh, you can. Okay. Yeah, look at this police officer dead. Yeah, and also we're on like part. We're on part 17 because we didn't get that far, but we did get a little far. We didn't get that far, but we got a little far. So I'm trying to like, I guess we're gonna try to go save. I want to like let y'all know. I think, for some reason I thought she died, but I don't think she died all the way. I don't think she died. I don't think she actually died. That's the thing. I think she actually survived. I don't think she actually died. I think Alicia should have done it. There's like guys all around here. Jeez. We can't go that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna take these guys out. And don't forget to smash the like button.
Target the soldier controlling the drone.
Oh shit. How do I get inside the area?
I need to get closer. I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
I think there's a way I can control this drone now.
What the hell? The drone just exploded!
We just use all of them. Wait, okay, I guess we should be fine now. We should be fine. Not see that coming. Got her? Yeah, he is. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I was trying to like do it like sneaky attack, but then he still shot me, and I still got shot. I think I messed it up somehow.
Wait, what?
Alright, so I'm just gonna do, I think I'm gonna go over here too. How many guys are there? One area? Jeez. I'm gonna go here and see what's over here real quick.
I told the Arkham Knight that you are his to dispose of after tonight. Though I won't.
You don't have enough, dang it.
That what's left won't be the Batman anymore.
Oh my god.
I need to take out the thug before I try and free the fire.
Where is he? He just vanished in the smoke.
Well, that happened. I mean, we made it work. There's a boss. I think there's this guy right here too. What is this dude doing? He's stuck in one position. He's not even able. I'm just gonna take him out. He's at her. He's at her too. Don't forget me. Smash that like button. Oh my god. Don't forget to leave a like or subscribe. Consider subscribing or whatever. We're done. Yeah, we can do this without even using our gadget. We can just use this easy.
This city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry.
This won't help anyone.
Just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
Feels like we're cursed.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
Permission to give the these guys a whack if any of them start coming around.
All right, well, that was fun. I enjoyed that without dying. Dude, this area is so quiet. Or whatever. This area is so quiet. It's like there's literally nothing. There's no crime in this area. Like, we just removed the crime. There's like a few crime on the ground, but other than that, we just like declined them all. So I think I'll show you guys what I'm gonna have to do next. I'm gonna show you guys what we gotta do next and all, because I'm trying to get it done like without getting killed. I'm just trying to get some side quests out the way, but like the easy ones, and then we'll start off with the hard ones like later on. The hard ones will be easier for me to take out. Is that like a... Wait, what was this right on the ground? What was this? Bruh. That one was easy. I end up here? Yeah, I didn't realize it was right there the whole time. I never looked in this area. I don't think I even actually looked in this area too much. I never looked in these areas that much. How many guys out there? Okay, there's about... We're probably going to be able to take on four guys. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the rest is probably going to be easy. Wait, how did he know him? How did he know him right here? I'm like wondering that. Yeah. Oh wait, what? He knows.
Yeah.
He knows me. I was caught.
I hope they send the National Guard in. Tear them apart.
So every now and then I gotta beat myself. All right, I'm gonna go down there. I'm just gonna die off. I can't get out of this. Look, Batman's like, I can't get out of this. I can't. Cause like, there's a guy up there. Dude. What the freak? You can't be. That's the issue there. I want to take him. Scuttered. I don't think they know this. Ah, bro.
Break my arm now, Batman.
Like, break my arm now, Batman. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do some heals. I think there's a way can upgrade. I think there's a way I can get like the electrical shock too. We're doing this too early though. That's the thing. I just want to show you guys that's what they're capable of doing. Yeah, we're doing this way too early.
Despite setback, failure, and loss, it's a pleasure to watch such resolve.
Is that a drone on the way? Yeah, we're doing it way too early, though. That's the thing. Like, I was just doing it too much.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Alright, cool. Drone hacker. I think of it as a recording and streaming.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Oh yeah, this gives me a little time.
Radar tower dealt with.
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Radar tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
You heard what the knight said. The bat's coming. Lock and load. Let's see if he's as good as they say.
Lock and load. Lock and load it. Let's not talk about that one. That was like funny, but like, don't talk about it. Let's not talk about it. Where is my super suit? Let's not talk about it. Let's not talk about my super suit. He's at her. Did not hit me. what? Let me get my batteries out real quick. He's at her. Can't hurt me.
Take your right shot.
Oh my God.
Can't hurt me.
Bro, two of these guys are the most difficult ones I've ever done by fire, and I just died to them because they're both like they're showing different menus. They're showing green, and they're showing green or yellow, and all that. Yellow to like blue. That's all they're showing.
Thanks for nothing.
I could take the big guy out. I could. I'm trying to think of who I should take out first. I could take the big guy or I don't take the big guy. That's the choice there. I feel like I should take the guy with the swords out. But I feel like he's going to see it coming. Because he's like, he's a ninja. This man is like a ninja. That's why he doesn't die easy. Because I didn't know who I should take on first. Where is my super suit? 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 Tanks and stuff? Guns? I mean, we could just unlock this, or... Oh yeah, we should probably unlock this. I mean, you'll see why, I think you'll see why. Where am I going? Wait, can we take those drones out? Yeah, we can. Like, one of them.
Batman just hit a serpent drone.
Good with the night.
This time I won't die. This time I will not get wrecked. This whole time I will get. I will get knocks. I will get some knocks.
I hope the bat does show. I wanna scalp the son of a bitch.
Where am I gonna grapple hook off to? Jeez.
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Where do I grapple off to? I need a grapple somewhere. That's not what I was trying to do originally. I got hit one time. You need to get out of here. You got her? What the freak? What the freak? I was trying to press A. Bro, what the frick? I can't get out of this. I'm stuck in this area. I'm like in a bad position with this. That's not what I was trying to do originally, but okay, fine. The game doesn't want me to do it for some odd reason. I'm trying to do it, but it's not working.
Target has disappeared.
Sure he'll want us. You're sure? Of course he will. We're Scarecrow's army. Cloudburst goes off.
Imagine. What the frick happened? What happened? It's like I didn't see. I need to see that replay though. That was funny.
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you.
I didn't kill you, and then I still get killed, and I still get wrecked. Even though I literally have no idea what I'm trying to do. I was trying to press a button, and I was trying to knock out somebody, but then my game just doesn't want to. I feel like it's my console doesn't want to even want to try, like, to just do the button or whatever. I have to press, like, the glide button or something, like, to just do it fast or something. Alright, I'm back.
I hope the bad guy shows. I'm gonna scalp the son of a bitch.
What the freak? I'm letting those two hit. No.
This is gonna hurt.
Bro.
Stay alert, man. We can't.
Bro, what the freak? They hit me with things. I hate this game. I'm gonna get out of here because I'm getting hit. What the freak? My character does not. What the freak? I'm pressing the triangle button. The counterattack is slow. I'm about to die. Nah, bro.
Can't believe he got out of
him. Nah, bro. I am pressing. Oh my god, this game! This game is annoying.
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Oh my gosh.
How long does it take to charge a cloudburst anyway?
Herb with the night sight. I wonder if they're ever gonna have like when you're gonna be able to like live stream on YouTube or whatever. Even though we don't even have as many subscribers. You're supposed to be able to like live stream like. Really? Really? I really worked the first time? I was trying, I didn't press the triangle button, that's why. Finally. I don't know what I did the first time. Bodied. Got bodied. I hate these guys. Like, these guys are the hardest ones. They got harder, didn't they? They got harder.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats. And it's me. I mean... You
so can only be one Joker, okay, and he was right about that.
Timely did the right thing.
He talked about himself in third person.
Purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote to temporarily blind the sentry gun. I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
I'm just eating while I'm like streaming, because like honestly that's why I just do that. I think I was in the first place instead.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there
as fast as I can right now, as I speak.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
Like, we control these fires, or I control these fires, and I can fly. And here we go. I gotta get these guys out.
Don't underestimate him. So then I keep telling us, you're looking for the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long? Look. Yeah, and it's about to run out.
I think I'm thinking of like Among Us theme song. I got that. Making it look like a fall, and I'm gonna fall. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, but even though I can't die. Oh yeah, I remember this one. This one's easy. Well, no, actually.
He's coming for us.
That one.
He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the night keeps telling us.
I didn't even care what I did.
You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out. I know where you are, Ben! Now I just need to find a way to get to you.
I was live.
Too
worried. There's more firefighters. Dear Louise.
We're liberating this place. Gotham finally gets to be its true self.
There's about a few. There's a lot of them. Jeez Louise. I really like the unlock that one. He's like, the signal's gone, damn. He's like really trying to get the signal, isn't he? But can I make it in there?
Signal's back.
What the oh my god, bro. I need to take that dude out. That guy is the only one I gotta take out. He's like the signal. He's like getting my signal easily.
I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting. I'll keep fighting. Always.
Oh yeah, at this point we should have said something. By the way, if you guys are watching this or now knowing, since this is getting harder and harder, yeah, it's getting harder now. This is what hard feels like now.
Well, yeah, I'm
getting caught. I'm getting caught.
Oh. He's coming for us.
Why is my character just fly this way? See, my character does whatever it is.
Don't underestimate him.
I don't know.
Try to get a lock. I know it. I got him. He's up above us. Up in the air.
nothing. Tactically, he's still weak.
I got him! That's the... You heard what the guy said?
I took on two guys that are actually mine.
Start checking for men down. Is he gonna be okay?
Where is he?
Over here.
Yeah, I'll meet you there.
How'd he get another one?
He's making us look like
idiots.
How'd
he get another one? How?
This isn't good.
No. No, it's
nothing we can do here.
That doesn't kill me, you thought? Gotta wait and stuff. Gotta wait peacefully. Shot me, but yeah, that was like me getting he's scared, isn't he? Isn't
he?
He's hearing that, but I'm gonna take you out.
There's just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We have plenty more.
Like, so I, like, if I'm playing around, Batman, you go finish him off. That's what I did.
Gamma 4, do you copy?
Sir, he's going for the defense shield.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
Oh, this is where it's gonna get harder.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Yeah, he keeps saying, but like, I don't see no one.
There's nothing here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. It'll slip up eventually.
Come on, this way. Use it.